that often gets overlooked and overshadowed by a more famous city with the same name is trying to make its own splash with a bold new slogan. News 13's Alex Goldsmith has the story.
Kim, Las Vegas, New Mexico's new tourism push will be hard to ignore. The full tagline, so damn authentic, we can prove it.
People just don't realize what we have in Las Vegas.
Las Vegas is a gem. It's been kind of undiscovered.
It's easy to overlook Las Vegas, New Mexico. Its Nevada counterpart is much better known, and it's got some prominent competition nearby.
We know that we're not Taos, we know that we're not Santa Fe, but we have a history of being kind of wild, and even the outlaws were afraid of the outlaws here.
That history, the outdoors, and that attitude is part of what Las Vegas will now try to sell to visitors as part of a new marketing push.
We know that it's a little edgy, and we like that.
The slogan, so damn authentic we can prove it. The city worked with Santa Fe firm Cisneros Design to come up with a campaign people will soon see in print, on billboards, and here on the radio. Las Vegas Mayor Alfonso Ortiz says using damn isn't meant to offend, just emphasize.
We're so enthused in how positive things are, we need a strong adjective. So that's what we're saying, you know, that we're damn sure that Las Vegas is truly unique.
The hope that an attention-grabbing catchphrase will be enough to put this overshadowed city in the spotlight.
I think once people find out about Las Vegas, they'll want to come and visit.
To make sure the message gets across, the city will even launch a website, damnauthentic.com. That site launches next month. Back to you, Kim.
Okay, thanks, Alex. Now, Albuquerque launched a new slogan of its own last summer, replacing "It's a trip to change your perspective."